It's all for a scrolling crusade and hiding insecurity through this masquerade. Figures fine, now there's blood on the screen. It trips up on the floorboard, but his conscience is clean. Stole your son, insect that crawls. He violates existence through the post on your wall.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Petacek starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Jordan Shaqiri plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions. And they'll play with a sole striker. Payet. Laurent Koscielny. Nathaniel Clyne. Attacking well here. Looking to play his teammate through. Emre Can. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Can you believe it? It is a penalty. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
That's an excellent penalty. For a striker, it's quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Jordan Shaqiri. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Adam Lallana. Here's Renato Sanchez. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's a chance! Gundogan. There's some potential in this move. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Joel Matip. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Roberto Firmino. Can. There's good progress with this attack. Looks to get at him and he's got past it. Kept out by Thibaut Courtois. He's got his shot off now. It's a goal!
You can't really blame the keeper. He did his job to initially save that shot, but that's when he needs some help. The striker was on hand to finish.
Looking good with a touch. attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Adam Lallana. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Here's a chance to attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Adam Lallana. Joel Matti. Roberto Firmino. Won it back with an interception. Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle. Chris Smalling. Payet. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Renato Sanchez. Here, the challenge is a good one. And it's going to be his throw here. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Possession given away once more. Renato Sanchez. On the attack here. Here's Walcott. Makes a challenge here. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. Kept out by Thibaut Courtois. He's got his shot off now. Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Anfield.